Hey folks, welcome to Lambeau Field, PackersNews.com. I'm Ryan Wood alongside my colleague Jim Ozarski. Jim, the good fortune that they had of a healthy roster, you knew it wasn't going to last the whole season. The attrition does play in at some point, and it didn't take long. Week three was a costly one from an injury standpoint. Muhammad Wilkerson out for the season, we can report. And the significant ankle injury, right, that he was carted off the field, taken to the hospital in the Washington, D.C. area. It's going to obviously be something where it's going to affect their depth. We didn't see much pass rush from Muhammad Wilkerson, of course, but from a run defense standpoint, right, it was instrumental to what they were able to do. That phase had really been something that the defense collectively had settled, and it's because of their strength up front. So how they replace Muhammad Wilkerson, Dean Lowry is going to have to step up. Montrevious Adams didn't play much, right, even after Muhammad Wilkerson went down about midway through, but you would expect that he's going to get more snaps. They drafted Montrevious Adams in the third round, right, specifically to blossom into a guy that can give them production in the interior. So, it's going to be interesting how that unfolds early in the season, but not just the defensive line, Jim. It's the offensive line, too.
Yeah, Brian Bulaga injured his back on the 64-yard touchdown throw from Aaron Rodgers to Geronimo Allison. And then as Washington was responding with its own late drive, that's when head coach Mike McCarthy found out that Justin McCray's left shoulder was going to knock him out of the game. So no real reports as to how those guys are feeling or what their availability is as of yet for Sunday. Mike McCarthy said, look, we're beat up front already. So that means Lucas Patrick and Byron Bell and Jason Spriggs might have to get worked into the game plan at the very least during the week. And that's not to mention Aaron Rodgers still managing that knee injury. Hopefully no worse for wear. He's moving around pretty good in the locker room on Monday, Ryan. So, again, stay with PackersNews.com for all of the latest injury information as we go into Buffalo week. For Ryan, I am Jim. See you next time.